With me is Dr. Kim Hames, the Deputy Premier of Western Australia. Very privileged to have such a luminary on the show. Dr. Kim, welcome to Golf Getaway.
Yes, thank you.
Now, how does one become a Premier or a Deputy Premier?
Well, it's just a matter of rising through the ranks. I've been in Parliament now for nearly 20 years and, I've been in this role for about 5 years now and I have to say I'm loving it.
And what do you do on a day-to-day basis?
Well, as a minister, I'm in charge of the health system in this state. So I've got a $7 billion budget and about 40,000 staff that look after the hospitals and health system throughout Western Australia.
Now, golf and politics. Does the golf help the politics?
My golf hasn't been that crash hot lately, but it's certainly helped in some areas. I was until recently Minister for Tourism, and we've done a lot of work promoting Western Australia as a golfing destination. But I'm also Minister for a little island called Rottnest, just off the coast, and we've just put a first-class golf course in that island so that tourists and visitors can come and go there.
And long-term, the plans to draw people to the region for the great golf courses, etc. What's in the pipeline for that?
Well, I think we need to let people know what a great place it is, weather-wise, what great courses we have. We've got world-class courses here, particularly down here in the Peel region. So we've been promoting it through Southeast Asia, through China, and on the East Coast, letting people know that the courses here are very good in quality, a bit cheaper than they are over on the East, and probably not as crowded.
Certainly a bucket list destination for golf, isn't it?
Oh, it is. And courses like this, it's 5 minutes walk to the ocean. The cut is right along the edge of the ocean. And our other courses like Seascapes and Meadow Springs are world-class courses.
And Kim, it's customary on Golf Getaway we have a nearest the pin competition.
Yeah.
We're on the beautiful sixth hole here. It's a signature hole at Mandurah Country Club. It's a 201 metre par three. It's quite long.
Yes.
You want to give it a crack?
It is a bit long for me, but I'll see how I go.
All right. Your honour.
All right. Thank you.
Oh, solid off the bat. You don't become Deputy Premier for bad golf.
It's a touch short, but it went straight, which is good. Well, I reckon mine's closer.
Well, Kim, you certainly got me there. I'm a bit short, a lot like my political career. But hey, how about you have a putt for the birdie and get the double honour?
All right. I'm ready for it.
Oh, solid, eh? Well done. Thanks for coming on Golf Getaway.
Thank you very much, and great to have you over here. Great place to be here in Peel, playing some great golf.